So close to 2 gig of memory. We have the software slots. And if we look at the back of the system right here, we have the audio jacks, a SPDIF out port,